होली
होली ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द फेस्टिवल ऑफ कलर्स इज अ पॉपुलर हिंदू फेस्टिवल सेलिब्रेटेड इन इंडिया। इट्स अ वाइब्रेंट सेलिब्रेशन नोन फॉर इट्स थ्रोज ऑफ कलर्ड पाउडर एंड वाटर सिंबलाइजिंग स्प्रिंग लव एंड द विन ऑफ गुड ओवर एविल। देर इज रैम्पेंट यूज ऑफ आर्टिफिशियल कलर्स इन होली। हाउएवर The silver lining is the revival of traditional gulal gota.
Gulal gota.
The term gulal means color and gota means ball. Gulal gota is a traditional form of holi color that is making a comeback in recent years. Gulal gota is eco-friendly, does not harm anyone and does not have any side effects like that synthetic colors. The best thing about gulal gota is that they are so thin and delicate, one can easily break them with hand. Gulal gota is used in temples across India, especially Govind Devji temple in Jaipur and temples in Mathura and Vrindavan.
History of gulal gota.
The tradition of using gulal gota goes back to 400 years. The gulal gota are traditionally manufactured in Jaipur, where a few Muslim families have been engaged in this work for generations. Jaipur royal family members used to play holi with gulal gota.
Making of gulal gota.
Gulal gota is made by lac, a sikke saffron insect, and mixed with plant-based glue. The mixture is heated to make it soft, then blown up into small balls like bubbles. Once the balls are cool, they fill them with powdered colors made from natural things like herbs. The opening is sealed shut with more lac to trap the colorful surprise inside. Sometimes they wrap the balls in pretty paper to make them extra festive for throwing during Holi. Benefits of gulal gota ball.
As gulal gota is made from natural ingredients, it degrades easily and does not pollute the environment. The synthetic colors cause irritation to the skin, but gulal gota is gentler or softer on your skin, especially for people with sensitivities. The natural ingredients are less likely to irritate eyes compared to some synthetic colors. Gulal gota washes off easily from skin and clothes, unlike some synthetic colors that can leave stubborn stains. Choosing gulal gota helps preserve a time-honored method of holi celebrations. Let us make the holi festival eco-friendly by using natural colors.